got some Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Prada. Fancy names. Only in Vegas. We should go through the spinning door.
Move forward.
So right now, I'm just walking on the Vegas Guys, look how dark that restaurant is. It's so dark you probably can't even see your food. That's how you know it's a fancy restaurant. Dark equals fancy. Fancy upside down umbrellas. Right on the ceiling. You guys, take a look at the insanely awesome ceiling here at the Bellagio. It's super colorful. Reminds me of like a little world. The flies, butterflies, there's an insane, awesome botanical gardens, and
I'm not a butterfly, it's
interesting,
guys. But nice.
We got some butterflies over there. Got a fake swan. Koopa emergence display.
Look right there.
Look, there's some moths.
Some butterflies.
See, there's a lot there on the wall. Oh, there are.
I hope they're alive.
Yeah, they are.
We got some peony flowers right over here in the pond. Just having a little bit of breakfast for dinner here at the Cafe Bellagio. Yeah, so you got some breakfast over here. We got some steak.
We aren't having breakfast.
Breakfast for dinner.
Alfredo. You see? Alfredo. With tomato.
Nothing beats bacon except being Italian.
See the little bubbles? The world's largest chocolate fountain, certified by Guinness Book of World Records, of course. So you guys, that brings you this vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you all in LA tomorrow, so subscribe for that. And yeah, subscribe to all of that. We'll see you tomorrow.